believe in the bee. What about you, Backflip Bandy? Do you believe in the bee? He believes in the bee.
I believe in the bee.
Do you believe in the bee?
I believe in the bee.
Will you give us backflips if we win?
Yeah. You got Beaver fever.
What are you feeling right now? Are you nervous?
Oh, no. I'm ready just to trash talk and take out some people's shins. Hopefully, I break their ankles. I mean, it's all about the Beaver. And that's what you got to focus on.
No, you're a varsity athlete. You've experienced stress in the past.
I'm not a varsity athlete because we're not allowed to participate in this stuff.
Oh, yes, yes.
So as long as my coach doesn't see this, then it's all right.
But how does the stress of other athletics compare to the Blue Beaver?
Oh, this is where you just got to go out and you got to be really intense. Make sure you hurt someone. If you don't hurt someone, you didn't do your job today. And the worst feeling in the world is when you wake up thinking the next morning, man, if I only tried a little bit harder, I could have really snapped his neck. And you just don't want that feeling, so you just have to go out there and kill. That's all. All
right, thank you for your input.
Who's ever played baseball before?
I have.
No hands. Excellent.
I don't
this is
have
quality. Them. No hands.
Play T-ball.
You ever played baseball before?
Nah.
Softball? No?
Alright, guys. I'm going to take these guys. These guys, they look a little deflated. They realize what they're up against. The Blue Beavers. They haven't played yet.
Oh, they got nine people, don't
play.
They?
They don't know who they're playing, right?
One,
two, eight. One, two, three. Viva la Beaver.
One, two, three!
Viva la Beaver!
They're terrified of the Blue Bees.
You know, we may not be the most athletic people, but we got this much heart. We're going to win all you.
He does make, oh, is that five for the Beavers?
No crime and bad mistakes.